Hello, everybody. Welcome to our session. Tonight's video is all about helping you with your allergies. And the stones that I chose for this video aren't necessarily originally for anything for allergies or sinus that you might get in, you know, as the seasons change. So I'm going to tell you what stones I'm using before I start, so that I can really concentrate on what I'm doing. And this isn't the order either, but I'm going to be using sunstone. That's what that is. This is called the Master Healer Stone. And I believe this is called Aqua Marine. It's something different, I will definitely put the name on the screen and in the description. Okay. And this is because everything is usually happening between the throat chakra and our third eye. So this would be the throat chakra. Into like a strand of mala beads. Okay. And that would be, of course, for that third eye area. I'm also going to use a little bit of peach quartz to do a little digging around the field where you need it. Okay. Now I'm going to start the cleansing process using the Palo Santos. I think it has a lighter scent and often does an even better job of cleansing than just sage. So let me just take this around. Just going to assess your field a little bit. Some heaviness and some congestion, not just in the sinuses. It's a heaviness in the in the field as well. So I'm going to start out with it. This is just like clay, and it has little clay balls in it. It's a lot lighter sound. So now we're breaking up that heaviness in your field so that the selenite can easily wipe it away. And let's start with that selenite. So we are attempting to create a clearing for a dense aura and energy system, because a clogged and heavy energy system makes a clogged and disempowered immunity, or you're more likely to be affected by allergies. And by the way, this was a requested video as well. I'm going to write the Reiki symbols at your throat chakra. Okay. Or actually between your throat chakra and your heart chakra. Seki. and something, excuse me, something in my eye, and something that you could imagine in your mind, maybe, that can help kind of build a wall, so to speak, for, we can build a wall for keeping away allergies. Maybe you're having seasonal allergies. Maybe you're visiting a friend who has a cat that you're allergic to. And whatever else. And so what I'd like you to do is just basically close your eyes for a moment. You won't miss anything, okay, visually. And just close your eyes for a moment and just imagine that you're sitting next to whatever it is that you're allergic to. And, you know, the sun is shining on you, cleansing you. And there's a part of you actually who's not allergic to this thing or object, weed, whatever it is. And just allowing that part of you to basically push away any pollens, any danders, any dust, anything that you might be near, just pushing it away. Almost like building a big bubble around you, a bubble of protection. As we send energy into this bubble, the walls of that bubble become thicker and thicker against the pollens and the danders and the spores, whatever might be in the air that's bothering you. And then I'd like you to just place your hands over your heart, just over your heart, and feel strength build up, a peaceful strength, a calming strength. Don't think back to how it used to be. Stay here in the present. And know that you're building that strength, building that bubble of protection against anything you might be allergic to. So that whatever you pictured yourself next to is actually outside of the bubble. Doing just fine. You're doing great. Okay. I'm going to bring out the sunstone. And we're going to fill that bubble with energy, with healing, with energy that combats any allergens. Allergens cannot pass through into your bubble. And let's take the Master Healer. Of my, if I can get it out of its bag. My golden tuning fork, and this tuning fork is good for also the immunity, and let's do that now. So clearing and energizing your system to be strong when allergens come around, okay? So I am just going to move my hands around one more time. Send some Reiki. Thing.